all Australians will have their say. They will get the opportunity to express their opinion on the issue of whether the law should be changed to enable same-sex couples to marry.
So the ABS was given quite a challenge with the requirement to undertake this survey within essentially less than 100 days. So we did have some initial conversations at the ABS about how we would do it and whether it was actually possible. So we did come to a fairly firm conclusion that it was possible.
We've got a very short period of time and a very large operation to run. So right across that country, we need to get our materials out in a quick kind of time period, give people sufficient time to complete their surveys and get them back in order to produce the results within 99 days of when we first started it out.
This is a really, really sensitive issue for lots of people, and a very emotional and very challenging issue. So making sure how we operate the project, how we work with our staff, how we communicate with people takes into account that level of sensitivity and the empathy that we need to have whilst being completely impartial in our role.
We had ads rolled out the door within 36 hours, which is really quite phenomenal, and that was on TV, press, radio and online advertising.
We've been speaking to people from culturally and linguistically diverse backgrounds about their participation, people with a disability, people experiencing homelessness, people in residential aged care, trying to reach some of our more far-flung places like Norfolk Island, Christmas Island, and even the Australian Antarctic Territories, places that you might not think about when you think about surveying Australians about their views.
I started in the task force on a Tuesday, and I was told that we had to get a website released by Friday. We've had more than 1 million page views to the website since launch.
One of the amazing things about the release day was actually just going into the press conference. I suppose it struck me just the significance of what we'd achieved. And not just the significance of it, but the very keen public interest.
And now the official results of the Australian Marriage Law Postal Survey. For the national result, yes responses, 7,817,247, representing 61.6% of clear responses.
The Australian people have spoken in their millions, and they have voted overwhelmingly yes for marriage equality.
In 20 years' time, I think the real emphasis will be on the date on which the legislation was passed. But there'll always be mention made, I think, of the survey that was behind that, that everyone participated in and gave the politicians, our parliament, the confidence that they had a clear gauge of Australians' views on that matter.